I just took it as a as just another filmmaking competition because I didn't know what Yes I Am the Change will be. I didn't even know it's a social initiative. I'm a filmmaker. I was just looking for something to make films about. I had actually heard about this term everyday hero and I had never met one. But for us, Mr. Firodia is one because every day of his existence is a struggle if it comes down to us. I can't live his life for more than a day or two, man. Like, I guess not many people can.
ये किसका है?
ये?
हाँ.
ये साइन?
हाँ.
अमिताभ बच्चन का है साइन.
अच्छा.
उन्होंने आपका फिल्म देखा था. Meeting someone like Mr. Bachchan is an honor in itself, but meeting someone like Mr. Firodia is more than that because he's not there in the limelight. He's not there any. No one knows him. So it's like we just met him because of this film festival. Otherwise, we wouldn't have met him. And he has been one of the biggest inspirations of our lives. People have to realize how much they are blessed to have a camera, at least. So if you have it, try and make a good use of it as well, you know, instead of making whatever you do, instead of just minting money. If you have that camera, just remember that there are thousands of people who don't.